Hello and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to delete temporary files or temp files on your PC in Windows 11. So there are three different ways you can go about doing this. I'm going to show you all three in case you have trouble doing it in a certain method. So here we go. So what I want you to do first is open up your PC and go to the search bar here and just search for settings and open the settings app. You are now going to see the settings app, which I'm looking at right now. You want to go to system, and then you want to go to where you see storage. Once you click on storage, you're going to see a bunch of different options here. We want to select the temporary files, which are right here. Just go ahead and click into those. Depending on how many of these files that you have, you may need to refresh if you've paused it accidentally, but you need to go ahead and let this load, and Windows will let you know how many temporary files that you have that can be removed. Now, any of these files that are checked are going to be deleted. So if you check any of these boxes, it's going to delete that. And the main reason of doing this is to clear up storage space or disk drive space on your PC. So every time you check something like the downloads here in the downloads folder, wherever these temp files are located, you can check the box and that number will either increase or decrease. And then when you're ready, you just click on the remove files button here right next to the refresh option, and that will remove all of the selected temp files that you've selected, completely delete them, and you can see that's how much total disk space that you will free up by doing this. All right, and the next way of deleting temp files in Windows 11 would be to open up a new File Explorer tab. This is basically where you just browse your files here on your PC in Windows 11, and then you want to go down to the hard drive in which you want to delete the temporary files from. So for me, let's just say it's going to be the C drive here. So I'm going to right-click on the hard drive, and I'm going to go all the way down to where you see Properties. Once you've done that, you'll see this little dialog box present itself to you here, and then you want to click on the button that says Disk Cleanup. When you select Disk Cleanup, you'll see another box pop up, and here we're going to see the option that says Temporary Internet Files right here, and you can see there's also an option that says Temporary Files here at the bottom. If we want to select those there, that's how we would delete them here, and what we would do, just directly from this dialog box, you can go to Cleanup System Files. All the boxes that you selected will then be removed. And the last way that you can delete and remove temporary files from your PC, which is probably the most manual way, but you have the most control. So what you want to do is go ahead and hold down the Windows key on your keyboard and then the R key. When you do that, it's going to open up this run dialog box here. I want you to type in the percentage key, the word temp, and then the percentage key again. Once you've done that, I want you to click OK. Once you've clicked OK, it's going to bring you to a folder. It should look like this as far as the breadcrumbs. It should say App Data, Local, Temp, and then you're going to see a massive list of a bunch of files and folders that you're going to have no idea, for the most part, what they are. And as you can see, I can click and hold and drag these down here, and you can see there are a ton of temp files on my PC. The best way to select all of them would be just to click on one of them and go to and click Control A on your keyboard. That's going to select all of these here within the temp folder. And then you just right click on one of them and then you select the trash can or delete option. And you're going to see a couple of things here. You're going to see a progress bar basically deleting all of these things. But when you see this, when you said, you know, there's a folder in use or a file in use, what you do is select the do this for current items and skip that. That means you're probably utilizing or using that. So select that dialog box there and then go to skip, and that's going to skip deleting a file that you possibly need, and you're not going to mess up some critical file that you've been using on your PC and have no idea that's what you're doing. So that's it. That's the three major methods of removing temp files from your PC on Windows 11. If you have any further questions about this, please put those in the comments section below. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.